Welcome back to Darksiders. We are on the path to the Ashlands to get the heart of Stygian. Stygian might be a big worm. There's a possibility. Let's get another Volgrim pit thing. Yeah, we got another Volgrim pit. Do we have enough for more moves? Any more moves we can get? Ricochet blade. Yeah, we're getting that. Might as well. Alright, the ricochet blade. Do we have to equip the ricochet blade? Or is that just what it does now? I think it just does that now. Which is cool. Thanks, Volgrim! Ah! We've made it. Oh, this place. Shall I halude? Alright, so I think... Oh man, there's a lot to do out here. But I have a feeling... I step on that. Yeah, that's gonna come and get me. Alright, so we're gonna head across. We are going to slow down this. Oh god, we're sinking. Oh my goodness. Oh, I gotcha.
Samael wasn't kidding about those worms. And the Stygian's supposed to be the mean one.
Huh. Alright. I don't know. We didn't see what happened, but I don't feel like I want to get eaten by a big worm right now. Let's just stay on the high ground until we have some way to walk on the low ground. Alright. Got some souls here. Let's take that. Wow, Jesus! Scared me a bit. Got a little bit of rumble in. Jeez. Camera is very angry. That's a big worm, jeez. Alright. So it looks like we're already in a dungeon. Like, the Ashlands themselves is kind of a dungeon. Now, we have to hit that so we can run across here, but it looks like I can't just hit that at the current time. Alright, yeah, so we have to turn that up somehow. Alright. Alright. That is fine. I know what we're supposed to do. Like I said, the game... design, amazing. Such a good design. How it shows you, like it hints you. Here's what you gotta do, man. All you gotta do is this. It's pretty easy. All right, I see the climbing wall behind me. I see this climbing wall. It's all over the top. Oh yeah, chest. All right, so we got the chest. Now we're gonna go down and get the, get this. Monkey bar skills. Shubububububu. Right. Is this gonna be super dangerous down here? Yeah, it looks like it. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Six. Aha! I figured it out. There we go. Alright, then we climbed up to the top. Now we go down here. Use the beam, and then we walk across. Safe sound. Run. Run. It's a big worm. Big worm. Whoa! A little bit glitchy. A little bit of a glitchy worm. No worries. Alright, so now what? Alright. Hey, boys. Get the hell out of my way. Oh! Look at that! One and done. Gotta get that teared up. Holy shit! Alright, so we will be careful. We need to be careful. Okay. Got some sort of a drill here. I don't know why we're supposed to have it coming in. Alright, let's do this. Got that. I don't know what that is down there. It looks like we have to come into here first. So, let's just drop down. Start at the bottom. Work our way to the top. There's a big saw here. There's a big drill. Anything down at the bottom? Nothing. Okay. So probably didn't need to go down here, but it anyway. That thing is whizzing. Whizzing and whirring. Alright. Start on the outside and work our way in. Yeah. Okay, it looks like this is what we should have been doing anyway. Ah! Looks like that lowered it down. Alright, so let's go, go drop down here. Now we got the one on the inside. Oh, we couldn't go around because it'll chop us to bits. Oh, I love that. That was pretty sweet. Now we gotta just jump across over to here. Yep, that's right. Oh, that was... I liked that. That was a cool little puzzle. Alright, let's keep moving. Climb up. Oh, there's another one of those whirly pearly dudes. Okay. Okay. I wonder why he died. Okay, so we got bombs. See what's up top. Alright, there we go. Oh, there's a lot of them. What are we gonna do? You're locked in here with me. What are we supposed to be doing here? Let's get our head in the game here. What in the hell are we supposed to be doing? All right, I lowered that down. We have a bomb here. What is this bomb for? I remember there being a red thing somewhere. Alright, well, that's not... Okay, let's figure this out. There it is. Okay, so we are gonna slow down time at the top, take the bomb, run down here, throw it at the wall. Alright, here we go, I figured it out. I figured it out now. We don't have enough time to do that out there. drop down. That's pretty sweet. Kablamo. Alright. Now, we lower this down. See, level design is brilliant. I love these little puzzles. They're not hard. They're easy to figure out, and it gives you a lot of satisfaction when you do. It's amazing. Wonderful. Love it. Goodness, went a little bit too quick. All right, now we're over here. Let's go up to the top. What we got over here? Ah, now we're on the outside. Yeah, now we're on the outside. All right, now we're over here. Get a little bit of health. All right. Lower this down, see what we got, see what this does. Now how do we drop down is the big question. Did I just screw this up? Alright, now, here it is. Alright, here we go. Almost jumped down. Oh, there's a dude. Ah! Luckily, that guy just kind of died. Alright, now the drilling has stopped. We could just kind of drop down. And there we go. Let's hop in. Oh, I want that so much. Let's see what we got in here. A lot of shit that's gonna hurt us. There we go. The artifact here real quick. Then we're gonna look around here for a little while. Alright, we got an artifact, sweet. Give me your health. Okay. We've got to find out where we're going. Alright, let's see here. Let's at least explore this little cave right here. Where are you? I hear you, little fuck. There you are. Ha! Ha! Come here. Ah. walk around this big beam over here. Alright. So what we have learned is that I really want to get up and see that thing. Let's see the map. Look at this map. Alright, we need to actually find the map. But until then, we've gotten everything in this little room. Alright! Alright, well, we are going to leave it there for today. And hopefully you enjoyed our start through the Ashlands. And I will see you again in the next episode of Darksiders.